随着近期意大利、卢森堡等欧洲国家相继签署“一带一路”合作备忘录，瑞士的加入无疑将延续这一波小高潮。
It's a small country. It's very welcoming Chinese investment, and Switzerland's economy is very much based on exports, but also on trade in general. So also imports. So it's like a two-way street. Switzerland also signed a free trade agreement with China, the first free trade agreement in the Western world, and it works quite well. For example, Swiss watches are rather cheap in China, but also financial services. More and more Swiss banks have large offices here in China, and I think it's a very good example how a European country and China as a main partner can collaborate.
英国广播公司认为，对中国来说，瑞士独特的国际地位对“一带一路”倡议有极为重要的价值。首先，瑞士有国际间最负声誉的金融服务业；其次，瑞士是国际组织总部的聚集地。有观察人士认为，瑞士对“一带一路”的支持显示欧洲国家对这一倡议适应得不错，也有充分的理由这么做。
Look, you know, the One Belt, One Road initiative is inclusive, so everybody can participate, not only Chinese companies. It's a fair bidding process, and it's a clear governance framework. And I believe that at the end of the day, the best company, of course, at a reasonable price, will be chosen.